Hello guys, so today guys, I just want to tell you, I'm going to be showing you guys a code in Murder Mystery N. But before I start this, you can tell this is different because, sadly, my game is broken. So, I decided to do this game now. This is my other game. It's a beta, so expect some bugs, guys. Also later, I'm going to add shift lock in the team. So it could be pretty cool, but yeah. And by the way, I made the game. If you don't know, it's just an other account because don't want to risk a ban, even though I'm not gonna get banned. But you know, just because. And also, if you're new, guys, go sub and turn on notifications and like the video and all that cool stuff. So the code I'm gonna show you is a cool code. This is the knife you're gonna get. It's actually super cool. It has a particle in it. See, I'm not using any effects right now. But, also, whoever boosted... Alright, so I'm gonna have my Discord in the description and the game in the description, but whoever boosted my Discord server would get a booster, Luger. So it's like a... If you boost my server and Discord, but... Yeah. This is, like, the stuff. It might cost some coins, but it's really easy to get coins. So... Don't mind that, guys. It's gonna be really easy to get coins. There's some knives right here. So, it's really fun. You could grind in it. See, we have some stuff. Boom. See that? All that cool stuff. But, oh, my game is messed up. It's like some glitch that does that, but whatever. So the code is called 1000, guys. Alright, so it's gonna say already used, and you get the sad knife. Alright? It's pretty cool, but I can't see it. It's blurry right now because I by mistake did a glitch. But, yeah, so. Also, we have chroma knives in this too. So, look at this. So, we have like a chroma voltage and all stuff. But, real quick, guys, I'm gonna pause the video so you can see all the knives before. Yeah, because it's blurry. Alright, I'm back, guys. But, yeah, that's it. Like, basically, we got that cool knife. Now, I'm gonna show you the chroma knife. So, you like, this game is really fun, guys. The coins are really easy to get. So this is it basically, guys. We got like all this fun, cool stuff. You could like grind and try to get all of the knives. And that would be awesome if everyone gets all of the like stuff. I would probably shout you out, guys, because that's insane if you get all of that. We got the same, we got some cool effects, we got this, we got a Dominus one, we got perks, of course, we got emotes. Which I'm pretty sure the emotes don't work because I remember it not working because this is the old game, guys. But like I updated it a bit, so it's not that old, I guess. So you can say. So it's like slash E die. I'm pretty sure the emotes do work. I think so. Let's see if the emotes do work. Slash E die. Oh no, it isn't. It doesn't work. Sometimes it's really hard to like script the effects. Not effects. The emotes. We also got, let's see, go to other, you got the packs, but that's basically the code for now, guys. This code's in the lobby, but they don't work because I removed them. But if you want more codes, go like and sub and turn on notice if you want more updates in this game and other games, guys. So like Murder Mystery X Sandbox. But yeah, this game is gonna be in the description, my Discord is gonna be in the description. But hope you enjoyed. If I see people play this game, that would be awesome. But this is way better, like I said, for the 30th time. I don't know why I'm speaking so fast, but let's get to it. I don't know what's going on, but I just have so much energy today, but I don't know why. Whatever. See you in the next video. Peace out, guys. Bye.